くだらないお名前だな。
あ、みんな言ったんだね。ありがと
う。いや、チーズ。Dude, the grass is getting better.
Yeah, it is.
The Porter Ridge and Myers Park are good.
The girls good?
The girls.
Yeah, the Porter Ridge girls are good.
Myers Park is always good. I think Myers Park's first in conference.
Let's check.
The guys were good, they just couldn't score, they couldn't finish.
Yeah, they trashed this year though. Compared to how they usually
are. Nah, they were good, they just can't finish.
I mean, if y'all beat them, then.
I mean, he had a good team this year, bro. It's just the hope to también no podemos meter gol.
This is good, you said?
Much for me.
Is he alright?
Se cree mucho como mi novio.
Bro.
No pasa el balón.
Annalise?
Yeah.
So she thinks she's good. She thinks she's the best.
Mira, mira. ¿Cuántos toques? Observe Porter Ridge, bro.
I'll be third. Okay. Yeah, Myers Park first. Only because they have the 12-0 in conference. Porter Ridge got more wins, but they're 9-2 in conference. Who do they lose to? Probably Myers Park.
Oh.
Porter Ridge.
Yeah, both Myers Park. But Myers Park good, I'm telling you.
Yeah, they lost to Myers 2-1. Oh, they lost to Wellington.
Wellington good too.
4-0.
Dude, I don't know how Wellington is always good.
Just like where
somewhere. They lost 4-0 to Myers Park the second time.
Yeah. Wait, that's the only team they've lost to?
No, they lost to Porter Myers Park. I mean, that's the Porter Ridge they lost to.
Wait, who are you talking about?
Porter Ridge, they lost to Myers Park and they lost to Wellington.
So they haven't played Myers Park yet, the second game?
Yeah, they did. They lost 4-0.
So they lost 2-1 and then 4-0. Dude, the hardest field to go play at is Myers Park.
Yeah, they feel it. Trash.
Because it goes like this. It's like you can't see
it. It's like a dome.
Yeah.
I feel trash. This mic felt trash too, though.
I'd rather play East Meg than in Myers Park.
Oh, man. Yeah, buddy. Oh, man.
Because East Meg don't got a sideline.
Yeah, you're right.
I think us and Granger have the, like...
best fields.
Yeah.
I feel
my well, field. I feel when they have grass on
I
it.
I feel when our, my up until my senior year was nice, bro.
She can play, bro. I must be throwing out too many tips. Sempre essa nessa.
Quem se pega
essa? Oh. Sempre essa nessa. Querem meter goles olímpicos. Querem meter goles olímpicos. Sempre lá, assim.
Foram?
Yeah.
Is she good, though?
Huh?
You said she good, though.
Oh, Hope? Yeah. Yeah, she can play.
Where she play at?
Like, in the midfield. Like, in the middle.
Center mid.
But they got her playing right back. I mean, right mid right there. Today.
What formation they do?
I think the same formation as us.
Which was what?
4-2-3-1.
4-2-3-1.
Nothing worked this year for the guys.
Yeah.
Once we got Amber in the midfield.
We tried so many formations, so many stand.
Dicen que esa juega como yo.
¿Quién?
Esa, no. Esa que está en el medio.
Uh-huh.
Esta que agarra el balón, te digo. Dicen que eso es como yo. Que es la... Mujer or my house is like a boy.
Yeah.
Because she can play any position. She's good. She's a freshman. The one right there, esa.
Number two?
I don't know. No puedo mirar, verga. Because then I get kind of distracted. She got the black cleats. Shimko was like, yeah, she's the next one.
Yeah, so number two. Yeah.
Like a.
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
Number two.
Shimko was like, yeah, she's. The girl version of me. I was like, I mean, if she's good, she could be the girl version. I mean, she can play for a freshman.
Yeah. She good for a freshman.
A lot of the girls on this team are like young.
Yeah. Don't, or she, like, don't she wrestle too?
Huh?
Don't she wrestle too?
Yeah.
Or she
wrestles against guys and she beats she guys.
But I
kept myself. If I lost to a girl in wrestling, dude, she would probably beat me. Big Mac, Contest Tokus.
Too much. She made it, though.
No. Okay, away.
See,
what if you fucking up? Bro, I'm good, bro. One time I missed like a whole 30 seconds of the game, bro. Yeah. I was up there and instead of watching the camera, I was watching the game. And then I was just like, oh, dang. And then like, I put the camera on the ball.
But you get to lean on his head.
Nah.
Where Nigel and Kevin go?
Practice.
For what?
Night Hill.
Ew.
Nigel might go to my U16 to regionals.
Sure.
The only bad thing about the 16 is their defense. Their attack is good, bro. But they just need defense.
Cool.
The U16? Because they're going to regionals like us.
Yeah.
All the U16 needs is defense. Once they get defense,
they do is attack basically.
Well, our 16 is just attack. When you attack, bro, you need to have a good center back. If not, you beat. You need a fast center back. You have this kid named Jeremy. He's the second fastest in the whole club. Well, in the U16, 17, and 18.
But I block on the shot.
I'm the fastest out of the U18.
I block on those shots too.
17 and 16.
What club you play for again?
Revolution.
Fuck that.
That's what everybody's saying. Now everybody trying to join us. I'm dead ass.
I know, but anyway.
Yeah, because it just started this year. Because my club coach made it.
Yeah.
He started it. He just started. Like, this is the first season.
Yeah.
Supposedly, a lot of team, a lot of people are going to try out. Like, the Valencia teams and some. All the Palmeiras teams.
I wouldn't be hyping up Valencia, but they're trash.
They don't even want to play this.
That's a lot.
They're supposed to be a, like, premier team, I think.
They're garbage, aren't they?
They don't want to play us. Our coach been trying to get a friendly against them before we go to Oklahoma, but they don't want to play us.
Are they trash, right?
Yeah. They lost Alfredo and Emilio, and since that, they started, like, playing bad. Emilio went to the U-17 Honduras national team.
Badass?
Mm-hmm. He's good. He doesn't have the pace, but he knows how to defend and, like, when to stab and everything. Like, yeah. That's a good thing about him. Like, if I stab and they get past me, I have the pace to catch up to them, so. Yeah.
I mean, it don't matter if you got pace, as long as you can play, you can play.
And Emilio's good at headers, too.
Which one's Emilio?
I don't think he knew him. He never played for, like, he's supposed to play for East Mac, but since he was playing Region 3 with Palmeiras, they wouldn't let him play high school.
That's not your academy, man.
Because Region 3 over there in South Carolina is basically academy over here.
Because I know, what's his name, that Matthew kid? That one I played for Rocky? Remember him? He was playing Region 3.
And South Carolina or North Carolina?
Here. Thanks.
Bro, I love playing at home, bro. We always play good at home.
We
played away. And
we beat East here and Granger here, bro. Remember that shit, bro?
We beat them both times here, too.
That shit was hype, bro.
Dude, did you see Pee Wee break that one guy? Did we ever show you? The Granger keeper? Dude, that was crazy. He shook him. Like, he stole the ball from Servando. And the keeper came out, and then the keeper, like, fell on the floor, and we're just like, man, that shit was crazy. Right now?
Nah, over there. Bro, we be on some reckless shit over there.
I'm bad.
Bro, we have this this room.
Oh, dang.
Did this shit record audio? Shit, never mind. I'm gonna say that.
Hace un año? No regañó Gibson, man. Estaba jugando puras pendejadas.
I seen that
video. No, puras pendejadas, no, man. He texted the group chat and was just like, what were we talking about? And I was like, hey, come on, damn.
Let's go. Oops. I'll be back. I'm gonna say hi to somebody real quick.
I
Relax yourself. Relax. That's a small. That's a small.